train today, and we're having a great extravaganza of world music from Africa, India, and all around the world. We've got Bollywood dancers, we've got music on the train, African drumming, samba, capoeira, henna.
How's that for me?
Indian food, and also batik workshops.
Really nice.
My name's Bill Sear, I'm the Assistant Area Customer Service Manager, and we're trying to spread a bit of cheer at Wickford Station. We've got two trains, get the children involved, they're enjoying the trains. We've got the 11:11 and the 13:11, and it's just really a nice, bright, fun day for everyone.
And to get all these different kind of cultures onto the train was actually fantastic.
It's been awesome. My family are over from Australia, so it's just been really cool that they've got this going on.
I've travelled thousands of miles to come and eat English Indian. In Australia, they don't have a clue, right? Fantastic.
Great time for all the kids and the families to come out. Something a bit different to your usual train, so yeah, just take the weekend as an opportunity to have a bit of fun on the railway rather than be serious for a change.
Brilliant. I'd rather have this sort of train than any other.
All in all, a superb occasion, blessed by good weather.
I love the music, and they called some of the children up to dance, and it was really fun.
On a train. Normally we're in the big open spaces, so it's like to make the drums really big and to be really expressive. So today we have to be expressive in a smaller way, but it's a lot of fun, and the people that are on the train are really enjoying themselves. So that's the most important thing for us, is when you get the feedback from the community, it then gives us energy to do more.
Dancing and the cultural music is really, really good. It's been a great experience for the girls.
I'm part of the cultural development team, and we're one of the funders, so we provided the money for this wonderful event to happen. It's been brilliant. The train has been rocking with samba, with djembe playing and sitar. It's been brilliant.
Great family day out on the train. Lots of people getting involved in the music, playing tambourines, drums, absolutely everything. Just everyone having lots of fun in a really different environment.
Fantastic, good fun.
Yeah, we really enjoyed it.
Yeah, nice drumming.